Well, it looks like Hurricane Ian is going to make its presence felt a little stronger than we anticipated down here in Southwest Florida. We put the shutters up this morning. We're ready to roll. Now I'm going to head out and bring you some great footage today. Stay safe, y'all, and God bless.